DC Superhero Girls is an all-new animated action comedy series from Warner Bros. Animation and based on characters from DC Entertainment. Featuring fresh character designs and storytelling from Emmy Award-winning producer Lauren Faust, Super Best Friends Forever, My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic, Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends, DC Superhero Girls will be coming soon to Cartoon Network.
The world may know them as Wonder Woman, Supergirl, and Batgirl, but not so typical teenagers Diana, Kara, and Barbara, alongside their superhero friends have much more to deal with than just protecting the citizens of Metropolis from some of the most sinister school-aged supervillains of the DC universe. After all, being teens is tough enough, what with school, friends, family and the chaos that comes with managing a social life. But add superpowers and a secret identity to the mix, and things can get a lot more complicated.
Sure, gal pals Bumblebee, Zatanna and Green Lantern Jessica Cruz are always there to lend an ear, a shoulder to cry on, and a fist to punch with, but what happens when Diana and her favorite study buddy and fencing partner, Datsu, can't agree on how to dole out justice as Wonder Woman and Katana? Or when Barbara finds out her Gotham Con bestie is teen fiend Harley Quinn? Along with all their friends, foes and frenemies, this squad of super teens navigates the unique growing pains that come when you're a teenager trying to fight the battles of the world and the battles of growing up at the same time. The new series is a global initiative with Cartoon Network and builds on the successful DC Superhero Girls global franchise, including direct-to-video movies as well as digital webisodes launched in 2015 and viewed by millions of fans on the DC Superhero Girls YouTube channel, as well as the DC Superhero Girls mobile app.
Lauren Faust is executive producer with Sam Register, Teen Titans Go, also serving as executive producer.